In this video we will show you, how to remove LKeysearchX 01269-A.Akamai.net redirect, using Combo Cleaner. LKeysearchX 01269-A, Akamai is a fake web search engine, which supposedly enhances the browsing experience by generating improved results. LKeysearchX 01269-A Akamai is promoted using intrusive pop-up ads and a deceptive marketing method called bundling. At the time of testing, LKeysearchX 01269-A.Akamai.net redirects was caused by various adware infections, for example WindowMix, AssistEngine, ResultsValue, etc. It usually installs together with fake Flash Player downloads. After successful installation, the browser will contain newly installed malicious extensions. All new tabs will automatically open the LKeysearchX 01269-A.Akamai.net website. Your search engine will be replaced and display results from Google search system. Usually, browser hijackers infect all web browsers, including Chrome, Firefox, and Safari. You can remove the potentially unwanted applications by visiting Applications folder and Login Items. To remove LKeysearchX 01269-A.Akamai.net Browser Hijacker, visit combocleaner.com. Download and install anti-malware for Mac. Double-click combocleaner.dmg file to mount it. Drag and drop Combo Cleaner to Applications. When installation finishes, close all windows and open your launchpad to start Combo Cleaner. Confirm your actions by clicking Open. Wait until database update finishes and select premium feature called Antivirus. Select Full Scan and click Start Scan. Combo Cleaner scans your system and detects all infected files. Once the computer is scanned, click Remove All Threats. You will be prompted to authenticate with administrator password to remove the detected infected files. To finish cleaning process, Combo Cleaner prompts you to restart your Mac, click Restart Now. The last step is to change your homepage and remove all existing extensions. Here is a demonstration of how to remove unwanted extensions and change your homepage and default internet search engine on Safari browser. Here is a demonstration of how to remove unwanted extensions and change your homepage and default internet search engine on Google Chrome browser. Here is a demonstration of how to remove unwanted extensions and change your homepage and default internet search engine on Mozilla Firefox browser. Thank you for watching.